Fucking keep in mind that, you know, there's a lot of stuff that's been done a million times, and try to form your own little niche, unique, whatever that word is. You know, it's cool to take influencers from bands, but you have to, like, take that and like, mix it in with your own vibe. I mean, we get influenced by bands, but we don't sound like anybody that we're influenced by. Put it that way. You can't tell. And that's the secret.
Motherfucker.
Motherfucker.
Okay.
A million times and try to form your own little niche, unique, whatever that word is. You know, it's cool to take influencers from bands, but you have to like take that and like, mix it with your own vibe. I mean, we get influenced by bands, but we don't sound like anybody that we're influenced by.